Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to create beautiful panoramic images you can easily create with Adobe Photoshop Lightroom. This is the latest version of Adobe Lightroom CC. You can easily create any panoramic images you can create like. Is it vertical or horizontal? You can create. These are the 11 pictures I took from Dubai Marina recently. I took because of these buildings are very taller. I got my lens like 24-105. It is, you can use for landscape and all, but I took like the vertical view because of we need to get the total view of the building. That's why I took vertical views. Yeah, from this I took different images. You can see I took different images of these buildings. Vertical view, then I can easily stack these images using Lightroom. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily create that image. First, just import your file from your computer. I took 11 images, then use the library, go to develop module. From here, the Lightroom is very easy. You can do whatever you want. From this panel, you can see the whole images here. Click Control and select the whole images. You can easily select by holding the Shift and Control. Then click. It will be automatically select all the images. Then right click the mouse. Then you can see many options here. The different options here, you can use the Adobe Photoshop PC. You can create the panoramic. You can see here merge to panoramic in Photoshop. But in Lightroom also they are supporting this feature. Photo merge, you can create HDR or panoramic. But this is not an HDR image, this is a panoramic view. So we are going to create the panoramic view. Okay. Right click, select photo merge, panoramic. From this window it will be loaded. I took these images as just JPEG files. I have the raw images. Raw images will be take more time to load, but you can edit more options there in raw. Now it's like JPEG is fine. You can create for a single photographer or daily, just for a fashion photographer you can like create easily with JPEG files. For a professional work and all, you should go for raw. I suggest that. Now see bro, like easy, Lightroom already did the magic. You can select different options there, vertical, vertical. You can select which one is more better for you. You got the, you got that. Sorry for this, is because I'm a little worried about, I don't know what to speak. That's why, this is my first video I'm speaking in YouTube, my channel. Sorry for the mistake. Yes, Lightroom already corrected all perspective and all the sides. They gave like the whole panoramic view. You can see from this, we got the different image, 11 different images, and Lightroom automatically combined all the images together. And also you can do auto crop. Without cropping, like this is the real Lightroom stack the image. And you can also crop after that. But Lightroom also suggests you to auto crop because you will get the good view. If you don't like that, you can do the rest because you will get the whole view. But I suggest go for auto crop because Lightroom knows that, the software knows that you can already, you will get the best view from this. And also you can get, it will be more slanted or it will be a normal view. But for the, if you want the more the top of the building, you want the more wide view, then just go for 100%. Otherwise just keep it like this, the zero. It will be more straight and good. But now I am going for the 100% because we need a top view and all. That's why we took this image. Lightroom actually do the very good magic because we got all the top, the view and everything we got. Without auto crop you will get, this is a different look. That's all. You can see it's different. Okay, then the magic, just magic. Merging process is little difficult. It takes time. but Lightroom will do everything automatically. You don't want to tag all the images manually. Lightroom will do everything for you. Friends, after hours of kidding, sorry, after just 10 minutes it's loaded. Yeah, now it's the final result. Ta-da! Let's see. Yeah, we combined all the 11 images and we got the final result. If you want to see the full screen, just press the F key. Sorry, because of I am recording this screen in the background, that's why it's taking time to load. I'm sorry about that. But you can see, yeah, image loaded. You can see the whole image is perfectly stacked. Let's see, is there any mistake? No, it's perfect. Lightroom did the magic. You can see it's a perfect image stacked. We cannot do this manually because it's very difficult process. But Lightroom is doing, it's like, it's a good support for us because we can easily stack within 10 minutes, you know. No mistakes, perfectly stacked all the images. I took this vertically because we got this view, the full view. If I take the horizontal view, we will get only half of the building, but we will get more panoramic. I will just, one day I will make a video about that. I will explain how to take the panoramic images and vertical or horizontal, what are the uses for that. I will explain everything in that video, okay, fine. In this video guys, these are the final image we got. It's automatically saved as a DNG file. It's good. We can process everything. The basic settings is here. We can do everything. Another video I will show you every process and all. Please come, please let me know what you want next video. Please, I will make it. And sorry for the mistakes. Please subscribe and support this video guys. Stay tuned. Bye. We'll be right back.